Arihant is when you become a vegetarian. When you become vegetarian, you are half Arihant. When you do meditation, you are open your third eye, you are full Arihant. Understand? Arihant. Ari means Shatru. Hant means vanquished. When you are vanquished, you are Shatrus, you are Arihant. We have got two Shatrus in us. Okay. One is Himsa. That Himsa Pravritti in you. When you remove that Himsa Pravritti in you, you become half Arihant. Okay. Another half enemy is ignorance. What happens after life, after death? What is birth? What is there before birth? All these questions are there. When you get all answers to your questions through your meditation, you become full Arihant. హింసాత్మక ప్రవృత్తి పోయినప్పుడు 50% అరిహంత్ అయ్యారు. సత్యబోధ జరిగినప్పుడు ధ్యానం ద్వారా యు హ్యావ్ బికమ్ 100% అరిహంత్. యు హ్యావ్ బికమ్ ఎ ఫుల్ మూన్.